this still. I'm trying to get up a great big hill of hope for a destination. I realized quickly that I knew I should, that the world was made for this brotherhood of man, for whatever that means. So I cry sometimes when I'm lying in bed to get it all out, what's in my head, and I start feeling a little peculiar. So I wake in the morning and I step outside and I take a deep breath. I get real high and I scream from the top of my lungs, what's going on? I try all the time in this institution, and I pray. Oh my God, do I pray? I pray every single day for revolution. So I cry sometimes tonight.